Every man carries a badge, some symbol of his allegiance. His with the scars of a boxer who'd used his fist to climb the social ladder of the mob. A Jew who gained the respect of wops through a homicidal lust. He'd sworn an oath of violence, and his master, his own insatiable will to power. He wanted to own this town. His name is Mickey Cohen.